Who did you piss off?
Vikram Malik is gonna help us out with some new battery packs. We've arranged for him to meet you inside the Odia store.
Friendly control point nearby.
Agent, I did some digging on Malik. Odia fired him just days before the outbreak. Better keep an eye on him. The basement beneath this store contains the battery packs you need, as well as the only computer in DC that can still connect to the Odia network. I need to access data on that computer. Get me there, and the batteries are yours.
Key card no longer works. But I'm guessing you can bypass this lock? Battery packs are in the basement below us. Head down there now and we can both get what we came for.
System purge started. Files deleted. Files deleted. Files deleted.
I see a group of hyenas heading into the Odia store.
The bastard Malik screwed us. At least he got one of those battery packs. But getting it out of there isn't gonna be easy. Upstairs, Agent. You're not out of the woods yet.
No sign of Malik from up here. He must have slipped out by another route.
Shit. Whatever he was trying to hide, he was willing to keep it a secret. But you survived. You got one of those battery packs. We'll send a team to pick up the remaining stock. With any luck, the Theater's communication problems will be a thing of the past. As for Malik, I'm guessing he'll keep his head down for a while.
Supply drop nearby.
I hear you've been kicking ass out there.
Fully stocked.
Supply drop detected. Assignment location detected. Additional hostile contacts. Nazi scheme detected.
Thank you.
can never thank you enough.
We're full up on supplies.
Required.
lot of time in war zones. I thought I witnessed the very worst of human depravity. But this is something else. People kill each other
without
calls. Agent,
stop by when you can. There's a project ready to be completed.
Another watch.
I'm so bored. How much longer till shift change?
Jason
hasn't
back
moved
up.
In the last hour. Do you think it's dead? Oh, wait. That's a...
If anyone can take me...
Detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
We beat them. Hey, we're tougher than we look.
Electronic device detected. Zero.
Gotta keep the stuff.
Thank you.
Change.
Thanks, but we're fully stocked.
Hey, Agent.
Supply drop claimed. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply drop claimed. Supply drop claimed.
Hey, Agent. We got a project that's ready to be completed. Whenever you have the time.
All crates are now empty. Supplies dropped successfully.
Come on over and take a look.
Agent.
Hi there.
Keep kicking ass.
But this little ray of sunshine is moving out and onto bigger and better things. I'll miss you, Grace. I hope you use that big ass brain of yours for bringing me.
The weather can be relentless up here. Remember to stay hydrated. And if you feel too fatigued, get undercover and rest.
Hello.
Shots don't even disturb my sleep.
Hello there, Agent.
Greetings, Agent.
The new batteries you found will go a long way towards meeting our power storage needs. Thanks, Agent.
Look who it is.
The rooftop terrace is now officially open. That's the shared space, perfect for the whole community.
She still hasn't spoken yet? Not a peep. I guess it's not exactly shocking considering what she's been through. Are you sure it's not medical? I mean, we aren't exactly state-of-the-art here, but we haven't found any problems. What can we do for her? Teresa's been working with her as much as she can. Activities mostly. Painting, games, that kind of thing. Is it helping? Yeah, for sure. But it's a process, and Teresa has a lot on her plate. Maybe if you can stop by sometime? Me? The only time that little girl lights up is when you're around. Okay. Yeah. Sure. I know you're busy. Time.
Nice seeing you again. You made a serious buy, Agent.
Welcome back, our very own Grace Larson. Tell us what you've been up to since being recruited by the division. Thanks for having me, Carrie. Honestly, it's been...
It's a pleasure to do business with you.
Well, not that those situations are ideal, but you never know where life is going to take you. I dreamed of someday working in the White House, and even though it's by no means the same glamorous and prestigious position...
Great doing business.
It's my calling to help restore our community, our country, to its former glory.
Always a pleasure to see you. This fits the bill. That's just what I needed. Exactly.
This works nicely. Exactly what I needed. My infantry could use this. I needed that. Thanks. Exactly what I needed. Thanks. This works nicely. Exactly what I needed. My infantry could use this. Exactly what I needed. I needed that. Thanks.
Thanks for the deal.
Visitors are not currently permitted inside. If you need to speak to somebody, leave a message at the entrance and we'll make sure it gets into the right hands.
Supply drop nearby.
Left our blessed settlement with him.
Harriet. We could really use your help.
They can take it.
Agent, we got a project ready for completion here.
urban economy again. If you've missed shopping, we basically have our own little mall.
Looking good, Agent.